do it.
I'm still on him, if you can get him stopped.
Huh?
I'm still on that second one, yeah. Running. If you can get him stopped.
Carver calls. Good boy, Odie. Good boy. You didn't even have to get buzzed that time.
That was a big old coyote right there. That would have won his big dog too. Guarantee it. Big old male. The other one behind is probably a little female. Didn't look nearly as big. Well, one stand. Double called in, kinda. One coyote down. Sorry, it's been so long since we've got a video for you guys. Contests have been kicking our butt. Well,
we were walking in, our plan was, because we parked just on the other side of this hill, we were just gonna crest up over the edge right here and call. Because every time we call here, them coyotes are right down in the sagebrush. We started walking up over the hill and I noticed down in the corner there, just getting done feeding. They were down there with a 2-ton truck and some hay and stuff. I almost turned around, but there was some tracks, and I watched the tracks come around the hill this way, so we just kept walking around the hill. Told Jeremy we were going to stop by the cows, so he's pissed that we walked clear over here, but it worked out. Beautiful day.
Yeah. So I don't know if you guys remember, a while back we posted that video, night hunting video, where those two coyotes come running in and I didn't even get a shot at them. Odie chased them off into the dark and that was that. Well, I'm like pretty sure these are the same two coyotes. They came from the same area. We sat up over there by those barns and they come from same area, right across that field. This is a big male, but yeah, we'll see if we can come back and get the female later. Come into that lucky duck with that psycho serenade. One series of that brought them halfway to us. And then they stopped for a minute and hit the sniff it. They come in most of the way and seen Odie and pup distress, and that was the end of it. Pup detention's the pup distress I used. Swagger bipods. And that awesome 22-250 that Shooter's Bench gave us. Definitely couldn't have done it without my black diamond optic scope. That thing is awesome. Well, I think we got enough time for one more stand. Let's get her done.